What was it like to work on a film that was bringing together industry professionals alongside all these student filmmakers?
It was exciting. There was an enthusiasm on set that I think we don't get sometimes in LA. I think sometimes we're a little production fatigued. And it was so, oh, Corbin's killing it.